for SPTV.
Welcome back from Fall Break, Spartans.
Ha! You owe me a soda!
Huh? Okay.
The UVU business people are coming today to answer questions for the business scholarship. To sign up for the scholarship, please go see
Dana Adams.
They will be here answering questions from 11:45 to 12:15. Go check it out.
We have an awesome sports highlight video and some interviews. Let's check them out.
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lead. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been laws, been lanes. Been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my brains.
Heat up, baby, I just heat up.
What was your favorite part about playing for Murray High School?
The fact that, you know, I was on the team. You know, I just love myself. And I think I did great. I'm just fine. I love everybody. I love my team. I love my coaches. And it was just fun. It was a good year.
What was your favorite part about playing for Murray High School?
You know, these dudes always want to go, you know. They never stop going. They always keep pushing me to my max, you know, potential. So, you know, these guys are, you know, my number one dudes on the field and everywhere I go.
Favorite part about playing for Murray High?
I just like the team and how welcoming the team is and how nice everyone was.
My favorite part was playing with my brothers and all the fans.
I say my teammates.
Brotherhood and the bond.
Playing with my friends and all my homies.
What's your favorite part about playing for Murray High?
My favorite part was being able to come out here and work hard with my teammates.
Favorite part about playing for Murray High School?
Scoring all these touchdowns, you know, getting the dub for my home team.
The bond and the brotherhood.
Definitely just hanging out with your dogs.
It's just the family environment.
Playing with all my, like, what became my family and my friends.
What was your favorite part about playing for Murray High School?
My favorite part about playing for Murray High School is being that we're underdogs in every situation. Murray High hasn't had a long winning record in the past, and so I think my most favorite thing in going into every single season is being the underdog and showing people that we can go 7-3 and we can go to the playoffs and we can have a deep run. So my favorite thing is being underrated.
This year's musical is Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. Performance dates are November 14th, 15th, 16th, and 18th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium.
It's $7 for students, $8 for non-students, and $9 at the door. You can buy from Chitty Chitty Bang Bang during lunch.
HOSA is hosting a blood drive at Murray on November 5th, and if anybody would like to sign up, please see Mrs. Lee Chin in room 335.
And Drama Club's Halloween social is tomorrow at 7 p.m. Let's watch the video about it.
Happy October, Spartans!
Our next drama club social is going to be on October 24th.
It's at 7 o'clock in the Little Theater.
We'll be watching Hocus Pocus, food and drinks provided. Costumes are highly recommended.
And the cost is only $3 for non-members, so bring your friends.
Have a great day, Spartans.
I have put a spell on you.
It is free for members and $3 for non-members. Come for food, friends, and a movie.
The FCCLA Animal Shelter Project is starting today and goes through the 30th. Here's a video about it.
Hi, I'm Miss Wayman. I'm the advisor for FCCLA, and this is Sadie, your president.
Hi.
And our organization is having a humanitarian donation for shelter animals, okay? And this is my beautiful bunny Hector, who was almost a shelter animal. They need things like old blankets, old towels, so any ugly beach towels you have at home, any old blankets. We'll take them, wash them, make sure that they are in good condition, and donate them to the animal shelters. We're starting this festive donation during the week of October 23rd through the 30th. And we will give each Flex teacher a plastic bag so you can bring your donations for these wonderful animals into your Flex class. And the Flex class that has the largest donation of items will get Miss Wayman's Awesome Blossom made from scratch waffles. And they are good, I guarantee that. Okay, Sadie, other items that we can bring, what would they be?
So you could bring any old sheets, any old comforters, old tennis balls. Some of the kids that play tennis can bring some of those. Just old blankets, things like that. We'll fix them, launder them, and then give them to the Humane Society and the animal shelter.
We all love our furry animals, so let's help support those in the shelter by bringing things that they can use and that they need. Hey, thanks, guys.
Bring old sheets, blankets, towels, and tennis balls to your Flex class. The class with the most items will get waffles.
Please come to the GSA meeting on Tuesday, October 29th in room 102, 123. They'll have a movie, pumpkin painting, and free food. Who doesn't like free food?
The word of the week this week is proficient, which means to be skilled in doing something.
Spartans! Last week we asked you what your plans to do after graduation.
Braden Kramer said, I want to go to Southern Utah University to start a career in health and go on my mission.
That's awesome, Bray Dog.
Stay tuned on our Instagram for more questions and chances to be featured.
Thank you for tuning in to our show today, Murray.
Stay cool.
You're cool.
I love you.